there, bro. He just, hey, look, this is a different side we never seen of Seven. Well, I haven't seen a Seven. You feel me? What up with my squad? What up with my gang? What up with my team? Hey, listen, man. Today, we got number Seven. Ride with me. Hey, listen, bro. Listen. Shout out to all my subscribers, bro. Hey, look, bro, we about to go crazy, bro. We really about to go crazy, bro. But no long introduction needed. RIP Mo, long live Mo 3, bro. Simple as that. Let's get into this video, man. He already started off with a duffel bag of money, though.
Your phone.
Bitch, you should be already... First of all, bitch, you should be already in the car. Like, you feel me? Like, you should be already in the car. With the engine running. Fuck you talking, you see me running out with this big ass duffel bag, bitch. You feel me? Like, I'm running out with this big ass, let me get this.
Girl, I want you to ride with me. It ain't no need for no friends. Me and you in this cool, bitch, I was just to the end. Want you to ride with me. And all we need is each other. I'ma call you the brains and you can call me the mother. Want you to ride with me. And I'ma show you something different. We can travel the world, I'ma show you outside the trenches. Want you to ride with me. Yeah, baby, I want you to ride with me. Yeah, I know I ain't perfect, but you know that I'm working. I'm trying to make the best out of everything. Yeah, I've been buying purses, the next might be a Birkin. And I'm just trying to show you what you really mean to me. I mean, it's really feeling like a dream to me. Sometimes I wonder what you really seen in me. But
He talking to the ladies with this one, bro. Hey, listen, bro. Ain't nothing wrong with talking to the ladies, bro. Ain't nothing wrong with talking to the ladies. You throw this motherfucker on when you with your chick in the car, or you throw this on, you feel me, with a chick that you like in the car, whatever the case might be. She already playing it. Then another nigga put her on. Pay attention. But listen, ain't nothing wrong with that, bro. Just, hey, look, this is a different side we never seen of Seven. Well, I haven't seen a Seven. You feel me? It's usually stepping on niggas. It's usually stepping on niggas, bro. And that's cool too, you feel me? But this is a different side I never seen, so I'm gonna go ahead.
But I ain't like them other niggas, I ain't chasing other bitches. I just wanna show you that I'm really different. I don't want you to remember what the trenches is. I just want you to remember what the difference is. I ain't worried about nobody. I just want you right beside me. Girl, I want you to ride with me. It ain't no need for no friends. Me and you in the school, cause I was just at the end. Want you to ride with me. And all we need is each other. I'ma call you the brains and you can call me the mother. Want you to ride with me. And I'ma show you something different. We can travel the world, I'ma show you outside the trenches. Want you to ride with me. Yeah, baby, I want you to ride with me. Look, we started kind of rough. Yeah, I was acting up. I had to put my pride to the side of man up. Said some shit I shouldn't have said, but I've been trying to make it up. See, I apologize a lot. I guess
it's still ain't enough. That's on some real shit though, nigga. Nigga, you really be in the argument and you really care about this person, you feel me? But that person that you really care about, you feel me, family including, that person you really care about, sometimes y'all get into a real heated argument, you say shit that you never thought you would ever say to a person. Bitch, fuck you. I never thought you would ever call me a bitch, woo-woo, and all this other stuff. Listen, but it's the first time for everything. Do I mean it? Nah, I don't. You feel me? Because you can ask, like, I hate to do this, bro, but you can ask any of my exes, you feel me? But when I call them a bitch, I never talk to them ever again, bro. I'm walking in the house with you right now. You feel me? I'm on your phone right now talking to you. You feel me? Sometimes that, every nigga's playing like that, you feel me, on game and shit like that. That's cool, whatever the case might be, but that's on some real shit. And everybody need a ride or die. Everybody needs a ride or die. You feel me? Like, instead of just, you feel me, a bitch that's just ready to ride, you feel me? I need a bitch that's really, you feel me, gonna take a slug for me. Now, those are the type of women, you feel me, I'm looking for real.
I never put the blame on you. I never ever change on you. Girl, I'ma put a ring on you. Cause I feel like that's what I really wanna do. I didn't need you by my side when I'm down and out. When nobody else around, I just need you pick me up when they all keep me down. When they all keep me down. Girl, I want you to ride with me. It ain't no need for no friends. Me and you in the school, bitch, I was just to the end. Want you to ride with me. And all we need is each other. I'ma call you the brains and you can call me the muscle. Want you to ride with me. And I'ma show you something different. We can travel the world, I'ma show you outside the trenches. Want you to ride with me. Yeah, baby, I want you to ride with me. Yeah.
I fuck with it, bro. That's a fact, bro. Listen, bro. RIP Mo 3, you feel me? That was a banger. I ain't gonna lie. Simple as that. But look, man, if you're new, hit the subscribe button. Like the content. Send me more bangers, you dig. But until then, you feel me? It's the end of that video, bro, and we gone.